Some have said that marriage is the end of one's life. Today, our couple will respectfully disagree with you and suggest that marriage is not an end but a beginning. It's not a perfect beginning. It's not a clean slate. Marriage is a process. It's growth. It's a bold step into an unknown future. It is risking who we are for the sake of who we can be.
Today I'm going to stand in front of our friends and family and promise to spend the rest of my life loving and honoring you. It's quite a big promise to make, but one that I know I'll keep. I'm going to keep my promises because I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I hope that I can make you as happy and content as you make me. Now make sure you're prepared to see me. I'll see you soon. I love you, your future wife. Oh yeah, I'm not getting through reading my vows. Holy crap.
Jen, it's finally here. I can't even begin to describe how happy I am today is the day that I can call you my wife. I love you with all my heart. See you out there, Scott.
I love how unbelievably caring and thoughtful you are. Whether it's your students or your family and friends, you're always more concerned with the well-being of others than yourself. And that, more than anything, more than your beautiful blue eyes, your blonde hair, or your soccer player quads, is the one thing that I hope our children get from you. I love your competitive spirit. I love the way you challenge me to be the best version of myself each and every day, and how you push yourself and never give up once you've set your mind on something. It's what drew me to you in the first place, and it's what draws me to you every single day.
From the first month of dating, I knew I wanted to marry you one day. You were everything I've been looking for, all in one. Now this day is actually here. I am marrying my best friend and Prince Charming, which every little girl dreams about. When they were little. Scott, you're the most amazing man I've ever met. You are everything I'm looking for in a life partner. You're handsome, you have a great sense of humor, you're always supportive, always challenge me to be a better person, and the smartest man I know.
I love that smile when I wake you up with breakfast on a Sunday morning that slowly grows across your face. It's my favorite. That I will always show you the same love and support that you've shown me. Your dreams are my dreams, and I promise to do everything it takes to make your dreams come true.
I'm looking forward to this lifelong journey of friendship, love, and our happily ever after.
Would you tell me? about now. Ooh, good, 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 good to be alive right about now. Ooh, good, 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 good to be alive right about now. Hallelujah, let that bassline move ya, say yeah. And it's good to be alive right about now. Ooh, I was dead in the water, nobody wanted me. I was old news, I went cold as cold could be. But I kept throwing on coal, trying to make that fire burn. Sometimes you gotta get scarred. About now.